3.0. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, so we've all just started on the shift. So we've just took over from depot, ended up within the transit terminal, and we're going straight to West Oakwood High Street. And we just
look
at
people manage their own track.
Yep, we are. We're start off a little bit late, I think. Oh, the 105 is going to the station. Probably make time up, we're running late now. We're there. When the light asks us, we're already there. Alright, let's go. Make time back up now. So I'm moving to Denali Research, isn't it? Then we're going to Plaza as well. And then we're going to the Moles in B3, of course. And then I think we're going to Michael's Salon in Hazel Creek. Saloon, maybe it's called. I thought it would be like an air thing, but it looks like a shopping centre on the outside of it. Oh, I went the wrong way, didn't I? What's going on here? Yeah, just re-dive for a little bit. I'm going to end up being late now.
Yes, of course. Chinese sounds delicious. See you soon. There's nothing like waking up to a nice coffee. Today was coffee, eh? Thank you.
Come on.
I need a ticket.
7,000.
Oh, thank you for waking me up.
Come on. It was so slow closing in this course.
Storm blew my hat away.
Such a tasteful bus design.
What? What a moment of victory. It's 2 miles stop.
Thank you. for making an effort.
Oh, people
thank you for waking me up.
Church, that's definitely to balance the route out because then we're going to the other south mall and Bay Tree.
I needed to cope tonight.
Oh my god. Shops, yeah. That's like more type stuff, isn't it? So it goes all over the route.
They're everywhere on foot. Nowadays, I'd rather take the bus.
Yeah, great. I don't know what we're doing, we're 14 seconds late. It's cooking time. Oh dear, we've got 1 minute to get to the stop. Dangerous balance in Lakeside. So far, no door. Oh, nope. Well, small. So it changes. And there we are, the shopping bag. And next time we're gonna do the beach, we're gonna go to the beach.